Hi, my name is Bell, and I am a senior at Duchesne Academy.
Working shopping!
And this is my poem, 9 Reasons I Broke Up With You. 1. The moment I first struggled to write about you was the moment I knew we weren't going to work. My poems have always been thunderstorms, and you were my first umbrella, a temporary shelter blocking out the whirlwind that was my mind. I clung to your handle, and you told me I was beautiful. You knew all the right words to say. You've seen your fair share of calamities. But I've never hated the rain, and you would condescendingly sigh when all I wanted was to feel the drops on my cheeks. 2. I could never be the person you imagined me to be, a cookie-cutter girlfriend just naive enough to believe she could choose who to love. You categorized me as broken, socially anxious, depressed, weird, in a sort of pitiful way, in a way that requires fixing. 3. You tried to fix me. Regurgitated what your therapist and gen psych courses told you. I know because I've read those manuals. I visited those psychiatrists. I've tried to fix me, and I'm a piece of work. I don't want to shrink as a girlfriend. 4. You gave me gifts and kind words and gentle caresses, but I didn't ask for any of that, didn't want any of that. I didn't fall for you or your saccharine words, but God, how I tried to. 5. I could never be the person I wanted to be, the person that didn't forget anniversaries or your friends' names or your siblings' names, that Facebook stalked and enjoyed social media, that didn't shy away from kisses like a startled butterfly, who accepted you and accepted herself, the girl who wasn't in love with somebody else. 6. When I met your family, guilt sunk its claws into my shoulders and refused to let go. We both knew we weren't going to lead to anything serious like actual commitment, but you still wanted to trap me while you could. Your mother was nice, just like you were nice. Just nice. 7. Maybe gift giving is your love language, but when people give me presents, I consider them something to be reciprocated. You gave me a $40 burden for my birthday, and I didn't know what to give you for yours. You hid behind questions and redirections, and by the end of our relationship, I had learned more about myself than you. 8. I could never shut up about her. When she and you texted, I was jealous of you. I still managed to churn out poetry about her smile, but when it came to you, my mind drew a blank. I unintentionally made you jealous, and then I intentionally made you jealous. You told me to forget about her, to stop thinking about her, to stop comparing you to her, but I couldn't. I never claimed I was a good person. I never claimed I came without baggage. 9. You told me you loved me. That was the deal breaker.